Hello and welcome to the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast, and I have a ghost story for you today. It is set in the 1940s on the UK Channel Island of Jersey and stars Nicole Kidman as Grace Stewart, a mother living on a large country estate with her two young children, Anne and Nicholas. The children are photosensitive and therefore need constant protection from sunlight. This poignantly means that one door must always be properly closed before another one can be successfully opened. Not only that, but the curtains must always be drawn before the children are able to enter the room. To help with this setup, the family take on three new servants. They are a strange trio, and one can't help but find them sinister, which isn't useful considering they and the family are rather isolated from the outside world in that big house. The children's father failed to return from the war, although his wife holds out hope of him returning as she finds it desperately hard to cope with the children by herself. Matters are not helped by regular disturbances throughout the house, which, according to the children, seem to be being perpetrated against them by ghosts. Being a staunch Catholic, the mother finds it hard to believe Anne's tales about a family of intruders who claim that the house is now theirs and threaten to take down the curtains that the children's lives so depend on. She then begins to experience unexplained phenomena throughout the house herself, and as a result decides to venture out alone to bring back the parish priest to bless the property and the children. Meanwhile, the servants are busy trying to conceal the real reason why they were there until the best time to reveal all presents itself. This is a very well constructed story, and I instantly realised that when I saw this during its theatrical release. I then put it on my list of DVDs to buy for my private collection. So I am sure that you will not be disappointed if you decide to rent it. I'm your host, Shay Trinity, and you have been listening to an Eskimo Finn production. Be sure to follow me on Twitter. I am at Eskimo Finn. And visit www.montagefilmreviews.com and sign up to Love Film to get a month's worth of free DVD, Blu-ray and games rentals on me.